found was one of the problems was that we were having a lot of manufacturing companies, oil and gas companies, and others who would say the same thing. Whether, regardless of what part of the state I was in, we'd hear the same thing over and over and over again. Josh, we can't find young people who have the skills and can pass a drug test. I mean, I hear it everywhere. It's the most common thing I hear. I was in Streetsboro. Is anyone there from the Record Courier?
Yes, we covered you.
So, you guys were there. So, I was in Streetsboro two weeks ago. This is the main thing that came up, and, when I'm in every part of the state, I hear the same thing. And so I've been one of the leaders, I would argue the main tip of the spear leader when it comes to advocating to put shop class back in high schools, to invest more in vocational education. Unfortunately, there's this whole generation of young people in